Hello everybody, I'm standing right in front of our new energy storage system, SUNSYS HES L, and I will now give you some more technical details about this offer. This modular, safe and all-in-one system is based on two cabinets, the battery cabinet, CATL EnerOne type, and the conversion cabinet, Socomec designed and manufactured. On the front face of this latest cabinet, we can find a screen with a LED bar that can take three colors, green, orange, and red, according to the system state. Thanks to the coating and the IP55 weight of both cabinets, the system can be installed outdoor from minus 20 up to plus 45 degrees C without any derating. I would now like to give you more details about the contents of the cabinets. So begin with the battery cabinet. This is a four-module, 186 kWh cabinet designed by CATL. Though it has been UL9540A certified, it still has fire system integrated. So on the top, we can see the detectors and the gas. This is really to maximize the system safety. The system is also water-cooled to enable better environmental conditions, and the water comes from the top and goes to each of the modules. The chiller is here on the left side, and it manages the warming and the cooling of the battery. On the bottom part, we have all the DC connections. So we can see that we have a DC load break switch, Socomec type, that enables to isolate the batteries. Then all the cables go down and go to the C-cab through a cable gutter that we designed. Inside this cable tray, you will find the DC cables, the communication cables, and also the auxiliary cables. This cable will then enter into the C-cab from the bottom part, as you will see right now. So, the bottom part of the C-cab is dedicated to all the connections. On the left side is the DC connection, so we can connect up to 6 battery racks with 6 times 95 square millimeters. And on the right side, we have the AC connections with up to 2 times 185 square millimeters per pole. Below this, we have an auxiliary connections. Just on top of it, there are two switches, AC and DC, that enable the machine isolation, and on top of it, all the fuses to protect the auxiliaries. On this left side here, we have a DeWis DigiWare integrated that will enable the measurement of all AC and DC parts of the system. Then, the biggest part of this cabinet is in the center, right here, where we have all the power modules. Each module is 50 kVA and can be easily withdrawable. So as you can see, in one cabinet, we can put up to 6 modules in parallel, reaching then 300 kVA, and we can add a second cabinet in parallel to reach higher power. On the right of the modules is the control box. Again, you can easily withdraw this box. And this box is there to pilot all of the modules and to make them operate in parallel. Inside this box, we also have the grid code board that will enable the connection of the cabinet to different grids in different countries as expected by customers. Then, an important piece of this cabinet is the automation box that can be found right here, because this is the brain of the system. So this cabinet is not just a simple converter. It is a really smart converter that has its own power monitoring system integrated there. Thanks to this PMS, the cabinet will be able to communicate with the battery, so with the BMS located here, and it can also be connected to an external screen that can be found on the front door and that will give you all the information about the system. So if it's charging, discharging, what is the power, what is the energy, and so on. Last but not least, inside this automation box, there is all the devices necessary to do IoT. So that means to connect the system on the cloud to get all data remotely from the computer or from a mobile phone. Concerning the cooling of the cabinet, it is air-cooled through openings that are located on the front door for the inlet and at the back for the outlets. These openings are not aligned between the external and the internal so that no water can enter into the cabinet. To summarize, this system is highly flexible because we have two main cabinets that can be put in parallel to reach higher configurations. So from 50 to 850 kVA and from one battery rack up to 8 battery racks. To get some more flexibility, we are also in a position to design specific customized AC cabinets for all your needs. So to find more about this solution, just visit our website. Thank you.